Well, winter's a really fun time to be in the Sacramento Valley, but spring and summer is awesome. And that's because there are American avocets and black-neck stilts and black tern that all make their nests in and around rice fields. Studies show that more than 90% of all the stilts and avocets and even black tern nest in the rice fields in the Sacramento Valley.